We did good with this part.
I know. We lost people, and I miss them. And I would throw myself in the ground in their place 100 times over if I could. But things, they don't work like that. Listen, we need to keep pushing. It ain't time yet to let things wither and die. All those dreams we had, it ain't time. Because that's all we got. That's all that anybody has got. Dreams. Ideas. It is that or be.
Many thanks,
Mr. Morgan. Things are gonna get tough, but we are gonna get where we wanna go. Listen. And listen good. It ain't the time for doubting. Otherwise, Mac, Jenny, all of them, they died for nothing. Don't make it like that. For yourselves, I mean, because me, I'm going forward. Because going forward makes me an angel of God and not no monkey. So, ask yourself, what is a man? And there's your answer.
You know, I wish my head was as screwed on at your age.
Is a heaven above, or scurry and hide up a tree like some godforsaken monkey? You know that's the truth. Even you know that, Arthur.
Well, how are you?
I'm surviving.
Mr. Morgan!
Been out a lot.
Sure.
Anything fun?
I've been bad. Been riling up people for no reason.
That's it.
Well, also killed a bunch of innocent folk. I don't know why.
What's wrong with you, Arthur?
I just get so angry about everything, about how this is gonna end.
Well, it'll only end well if you keep your mind, Arthur. We need you.
I know.
Thank you.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. And there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey, get back here. You owe us money.
Yeah!
You'll be all right.
Absolutely.